Give me that.
Did you record that? Yeah.
At least they got cool socks.
Yo guys, what's happening? Another day. Today is another boat party chance opportunity, so I thought I would vlog it. I thought it would be funny. We will begin our journey right now. I have to hop in the shower real quick, get into my 90s clothing, cause that's the theme, okay? Here we go, y'all. Alrighty, so this is the outfit I decided. Some dope retro looking pants. Got my Adidas tubulars on, and I got the shirt. Says Sirius Cyberware Systems Incorporated, and I got my hair
done,
looking sick. Ooh wee! So since the theme is 90s, decided to throw on a denim jacket. You know, keeping it real. Maybe I'll add a gold chain to this. What else can I do with this outfit? Leather jacket over. Yeah, it's gonna look fly. Marty, 1.21 gigawatts. I almost dropped my phone when I said that. Skirt. Oh yeah, okay, already made some upgrades. So the sunglasses, you can check it out. And the gold chain and the rings. Gotta have the rings. You know what I mean? Literally went outside to throw my trash, and I realize it's so rainy.
Why is the weather so rainy?
It's just bizarre. If you can hear that little binaural in the background, that's just for me to basically boost my energy because, you know, we got a pregame. Like that's what the squaw does. It's a prerequisite. It's a prerequisite, ma. Guys, do I even look 90s? I think I look like 80s / retro future or something. You know what I mean? What? And I'm on the block in New York. These freaking like pebbles, like they're like, I don't know if you guys can even see that, bro. I'm here with my boy, Amit.
Yeah,
and we're
I'm
going cool. to the store.
With the note.
Yo! Starting the pregame.
Greedy. So
we're pretty greedy.
4, 5, 10, 20, like, I don't know.
Yeah. Waiting for the others. I don't know where they are. I'm like looking at my hand like it's a watch. You
know? I don't know. Let's see what time they will be here.
I think the party's at midnight, right?
Yeah, but we always go to 12:30, so
that it
is
coming more than that.
Let's start, yeah!
Bye!
I like your style!
It's the wrong song!
The second richest man in the whole world.
Yeah.
Not the first because I'm like,
you know.
Okay, I will be the first in a few years, but now I'm the second.
So. Yeah.
He's the first. Check out. The first richest man.
Squirrel!
Some money.
Hello! Oh man.
I knew this would happen!
Hey! Mouse pit!
Hey! Oh, that's
just drank to both.
The vlog. I'm only 3 pints in. Not drunk at all.
They're not trying to.
He got the Coachella glasses. He got the Coachella glasses.
We're just employees that we go into Coachella.
Let's get it. See you there.
The worst guy in the world, this guy.
Yeah, you're the worst guy.
Or he's the second worst guy.
What?
The first worst guy is.
What?
Alright, let's
go. Finish it, finish it. Why are you biting your nails? Because they had flavor on it. All the questions. Did you just say smart pants as opposed to dumb pants? So you're saying that I'm wearing dumb pants? Yo.
You don't
know. Looking like you're in Riverdale and shit.
I am done.
Internet.
Yeah. Yeah, we can see that.
West Virginia. Ohio. Ohio, boy.
Fernando, we miss you.
I don't know why my pants have like these satchel things, like.
But I ride you like a horse.
Let's get it. Let's
get it. Let's get it. Alright. Rambunctious. We have to touch him and then we power up.
No, we have to do that shit.
Say hello means you are toot toot.
Debauchery.
Target, like when someone asks me why to go to the gym, so I can go.
So you can climb stairs
to the ground. Yeah, that's the goal.
That's the main
I have
goal.
No other goal. Yeah, that's true. That's my life.
Okay. So, I am a friend for not taking care of you.
Why? No, don't.
Because if I give you a fish, you will just eat right now. But if I teach you to fish, you will eat forever.
Are you on a pescatarian diet, Ahmed?
I'm gonna commit to a side.
Yeah,
seafood? If you seafood, you eat it?
I don't know. Guys!
They're going to Shaheen's place.
Oh, they're going down. No, wait, what?
No, they're going
down. The lines. You have one line.
Oh, I get it.
Yay!
One line, like
the
online.
Fuck of these guys.
I get it.
We're going to the boat.
We're going to the boat.
I'm not a fat shamer.
Look at me. We're going to the boat.
I'm not a fat shamer.
So, we're headed to the boat party now, and we're going through the little wormhole thing. Yeah.
Wow, it's mad muddy here, guys. Mad muddy.
No! In the hotel, yeah!
And we are in! You can't really see that.
There's
not really many people here. You know, still gonna turn up, right? Right, Sue Maniac?
It's like average
prices. Hey, I'm here with the hey.
driving. I really don't tick tock, it just glide. Keep staring at it and you might go blind. I be moving clean, I don't even try. All I see is bang, bang, I spy. Yeah, that way, I need that move up by Tuesday. Yeah, that way, I don't keep for like next way. I just not go study, got bills are popping. My diamonds go retarded, your girl on deck is a party. I wanna rally, 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 dabber it. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance.
Flash life, find that ikigai, you know, the reason to wake up in the morning, and good night to you all.
See ya, bro. I mean, see ya, stranger.
Bye, fam.
I mean, bye, stranger.
Victor, calm down, calm down. It's okay. It's not worth it, man. It's not worth it. Just walk away.
Wait.
Guys, my...
Oh, chill.
Cooking meat that was in my freezer for like the longest time. But he says it's okay, so you know, I trust him. Because he's...
It just needs some time.
It just needs some love, you know?
Okay.
Ray, I'm sorry if like your sweet potatoes are being used, but I'll get you new ones. Also, this meat is gonna be lit.
It's dinner time for the squaw.
Squaw, squaw, it's your ma.
It's your ma.
What does that mean?
Yeah. On the water squaw. It's like something Keith Ape says.
Dress like a rose on a
Tuesday night.
You?
She's not digging it.
To find out what Mad Honey is to the guru, we embarked on a long journey through the mountains of Nepal.
I told you I was gonna be in Coachella.
Bro, no, don't. Bro, you gotta wake up.
How do you do this?